work because Williams stopped the bleeding from there, but the Barons get four runs on just one hit in the first, and that was the difference as Birmingham downs Huntsville 7-7.